here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Kansas State's a team and a program that year in, year out's got 1,000-yard rushers. Sometimes they've got two, and they've got that huge offensive line. And, you know, you get too worried about them, and sometimes you can overlook the fact that you throw the ball.
It's going to be tough today for this defense. I think they're going to have to take some chances and load this line of scrimmage. And, you know, as a play caller for this offense, when you have such a gifted running back, it opens up every aspect of the offense. I mean, the play-action pass with this running game, you get those linebackers and safeties coming up close to the line of scrimmage. It's a great time to really open up and show what you can do as a complete offense. It'll be a challenge.
We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 26. Incomplete, intended for his wideouts. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
It was a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
He really got a hold of that one. He's to the 40. And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. He showed a good burst there. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41. Scrambling, brought down at the 41. Steps up. They'll make the sack.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He makes it to the 32-yard line. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. The 40. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, it's a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's at midfield. Tackle made at about the 47-yard line.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Tight, tight, tight. Hey, Mike 20, Mike 20.
think it was a great play call. It was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And he's taken down right around the 42-yard line.
You're not going to see this very often from this running back. He just got gobbled up pretty deep in the backfield.
Scrambling around. Runs with it, and he's got room. They'll bring him down around the 34-yard line. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brad, I think this guy is amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball in the 34. He's at the 20, and he's tackled at the 17.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
From the 17-yard line, first down. Catches it, and he's looking for more. The 5. Touchdown, K-State. And he adds the extra point. A 7-play, 68-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Taken down at the 43-yard line.
That was a great route by the receiver. It started out looking like a streak, but in reality, it was going to be a corner route the whole time. Nice job of beating the zone coverage and getting the first down.
Quick throw out to the receiver. He's tackled at the 50-yard line.
I think he could have taken a risk down the field, but he played it safe instead, and that's one of the keys to winning ball games.
Tackled for a loss.
He wasn't decisive at all on that option. Once he kept it himself, there was no place to go.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47. Going right to his tailback.
That brings us fourth and 11.
And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. He's knocked out of bounds at the 29-yard line. Their last drive ended with a touchdown. Let's see what happens on this possession.
You can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
Feeds it to the back. Gets out to about the 31. It's second and 9. Ball on their own 31. Kansas State is up by a touchdown. to scramble, but he's sacked.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
It's third down and 14 yards to go now after that setback by the sack. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0, Kansas State. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Fires it quickly. That's incomplete.
It can be tough making a play on the ball sometimes, but that's probably a pick he should have made.
Brought down at the 48. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. And a quick throw. And they make the stop at the 48-yard line.
Number six brings his end down at the 48-yard line. That makes it second and 10.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. They bring him down in the backfield.
That makes it 3rd and 11.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Looks middle. Got his back. And down he goes at the 49-yard line. They couldn't get anything to work, and it will be 4th down.
You'd always like to move the ball at least past midfield, if only to win the field position battle. The defense wasn't going to give them anything on that drive.
Here's the punt. No, they're going to throw it. Zips it over the middle. Can't find his man, and they'll turn it over. Defense stiffens there and gives it back to their offense. With 1 quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Kansas State is up 7. That's a great tackle at the 47-yard line.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
It's 2nd and 11. Ball on their own 47. Fires quickly to the tight end. Brought down around the 46-yard line. Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. And here's the, wait a minute, the upback's got it. And he's taken down at the 45-yard line.
Well, they decided to go for it, but the defense slammed the door on him. That's the definition of coming through when it matters most.
They went for it on 4th down on their last possession and weren't successful.
It's important for this offense to reestablish their continuity. The last time, they were unable to move the ball down the field. In fact, they were taken off the field after not converting on a 4th down. Get the football back. Let's see if they can reestablish that confidence.
Quick throw. and he is drilled at the 27. That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He gets hit out of bounds at the 26-yard line. Inside the 10. There's a strike complete. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He makes the PAT. So that's a six-play, 55-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
We're even at seven in this one. He really got a hold of that kick. He's tackled at the 25. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
Receiving team.
Clipping is the call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. Last time out, the offense wasn't able to convert on fourth down.
Hey, Brad, remember the last time this offense came out of the field? Of course, they went for it on fourth down. Sometimes it drives me crazy when we call all of these games and these guys out here go for it all the time on fourth down. Here's a message. If it's longer than fourth and five, just consider a field goal or a punt.
Tackle made right around the 24-yard line. From their own 24-yard line. First down. At the 28-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
Here's a running play. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 37. Quick pass. And he's taken down at the 49. From their own 49-yard line, it's second down. Quick out to his receiver, and he's immediately tackled.
That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Easy, 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 easy. Tiger.
Wants to throw outside.
Number 14 was the intended.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
That makes it second and 10.
Here we go. Defense all day. Defense all day.
him hard at the 27-yard line. Kansas State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. They'll bring him down at the 18. Quick throw. Fires in there. Got it. Touchdown.
They pretty much had their way with the defense there. Terrific play.
Splits the uprights with the extra point. Kansas State ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And down he goes at the 24-yard line. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Scrambling. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. Swings it out left to the halfback. And they push him out at the 25-yard line. A great first half comes to a close. The Wildcats with a touchdown lead.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. This game's been everything we anticipated it being, each team matching each other blow for blow, just a one possession game at this point. What do you expect to change things in the second half?
Well, it's always fun to watch two teams and two gangs match up the hype. And we talk about it all week and how big this game is, and it's going to come down to players making plays. And you know, the big play is something that we continue to beat into the ground, and which one doesn't give that up? A lot of times, you know, games are lost and won by turnovers and giving it away and making that crucial mistake. You can do everything right, you can execute right, but it just takes that one misstep, that one turnover to really put you in a bad position or a bad situation that can determine this game. That's what it looks like it's going to. Both teams executing well. Who's going to make a big mistake?
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. And he's tackled at the 27. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. He makes his way out to about the 35. It to the 38-yard line. Check. quick. It's picked off. And he's tackled around the 41-yard line. Spectacular play there by the linebacker to come away with that interception.
I don't even think the quarterback saw him on that play. He was right there waiting for the ball.
From the 41-yard line, first down. Kansas State up 7 points. Makes it out to about the 33.
That makes it second and two.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Gets out to around the 25.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Taken down at the 20.
It's a great play by the defense, but it really makes you wonder, was there a miscommunication up front by the offensive line? They just seemed to allow the defensive line to get through, and the running back didn't have much of a chance at all.
He's going to try and scramble. Runs with it, and he's got room. And he's level at the 12. Here's the eighth play of the series. Kansas State is up a score. He makes it out to maybe the 10-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second and eight. Ball on the 10. To get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense. They've looked good so far on third down in this drive. Let's see what happens here. Setting up blockers, your running back's got it on the screen. About 4 yards on that play.
It's a well-designed play to the halfback, and it worked at least to get them a medium gain on the play.
Kansas State can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. Kicks up, and it is good. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 22-yard line. Wildcats continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's hit and taken. Tackles him hard at the 30.
That brings us second and 13.
Second and 13. Ball on their own 30. Throws it in a hurry. He's pushed out of bounds at the 41-yard line.
Here's a great example of what this man is capable of. As receivers go, he's as electric as they come.
And they get nice yardage on that run. It to the 24. He's scrambling. Decides to slide. Can't hook up. And this play is number 8 on the drive. He scrambled. And down he goes.
At about the 5-yard line.
Move and he scores. Strong run by the halfback to get into the end zone.
He's a pretty sure bet to get 6 when you're this close to the end zone.
Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. And he converts the extra point. Oklahoma gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both these offenses stepping up and answering the bell. Who's going to blink first here?
Exactly right. I've just been impressed with the way they've been able to execute. I mean, there's a lot of pressure on them. Anytime you're feeling that the other offense can put points up on the board, there's a tendency to want to press. Neither one has done that up to this point, and right now it's going to come down to who can continue to execute and put points up.
Offense gets set to take the field. Last time out, they stuck it between the uprights for 3. Kansas State is up by 3. And they make the stop at the 28. We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 17-14, Wildcats. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Gets rid of it. It's 3rd down and 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 28. He's to the 40, and he's hit before he can go anywhere.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
He's at midfield. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad.
That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Hand off to the right. He takes it right side for a good gain.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Two times.
Three down. Mike 40.
Hand off to the right. He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 32-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 32. Kansas State has a three-point lead. Tackle at the 29. This is the eighth play of this drive. Here they come. He's wrapped up for the sack. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. A strike over the middle. Brought down at the 29-yard line. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. He gets it up, and it's good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. And he's taken down at the 35-yard line. Strike complete. Tackle made to the 38-yard line.
Kill.
And he's going to come up with a sack. Third and long, and this is where you earn your money if you're the offensive coordinator.
Hey, check back six.
Once and all, going deep. Well, a lot of frustration by that offense, but you've got to give the defense credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a game this close.
Mike six.
He wants it all. Well, that one should do it. A fourth down stop here late in the fourth quarter, and that should be the nail in the coffin in this game. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
This might be it. They've got the lead, but if they add to it, they know they've got a victory. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. So the delayed handoff gets maybe a yard. Second and nine. Ball on the 30. A little over a minute in the game. Nice run there. Oklahoma is going to have to use their second time out of the half. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. They'll bring him down around the 18-yard line.
Good job here. Receiver looked the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. Second down and 12. Ball on the 20.
Stop your body. Let's go.
He's into the open field. And he's shoved out of bounds at about the 9-yard line. Gets to about the 8-yard line. Great game here today in a tight one. 2014 Wildcats. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.